Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bester Slot, and we are back playing Call of Mini Dino Hunter. Apparently, I've only just logged in for the first time. The game is lying right now. Basically, I figured out, essentially you have to restart your entire iPad for the game to realise that you've logged in separately. So, despite me logging in every day for the past 3 days, 4 days or so, apparently I didn't get my bonus. So we're going to do that again, I suppose. And this does... ooh. Current price zero. Details, please. How do I get a free gun? I like free guns. Oh, right, okay, yeah. Wait, yeah, I bought them. I bought crystals. We get a free gun. Cool. Yeah. What is it? Is it a machine gun? I don't know. I mean, it's substantial. Look at that. I mean, okay, obviously the shotgun does more damage, but then you look at the fire rate. And it's insane. That's not how you spell knockback. That's N-cockback. Which was actually my club name. We're going to keep the crossbow just because I've upgraded the crossbow. And it is, at this point, somewhat better than the shotgun. So, let's keep that. Right. What are our daily missions? Kill 20 dinos. Accumulate 300 gold. Complete any mission 3 times. Collect 1 material item. Make 1 purchase in T crystals. Okay, let's have a little look in the black market, because this gives us new stuff every day, kind of shebang. Lovely new helmet, which looks fantastic, it must be said. Crystal helmet. Why would you get that if you could get that? Somebody want to explain that? Half the damage, 10 less defense. That seems weird. Or that, for that matter. No matter, doesn't matter. Let's get in there. We unlocked the second level type thingy. We are now into like a scorching, fiery kind of realm, which is going to be very cool and a great opportunity to try out our fantastic shiny new gun. Oh. What is it? Oh, it's melee only. I forgot. Oh, no. Ah! Not an opportunity to check the gun. Not an opportunity to check the gun. Be gone. Now, I've done some research into this game. Brief research. Go away. Oh, my God. What is that? That's a Dilophosaurus. And apparently, there are 34 species of dinosaur in this game. That is a lot of dinosaurs, ladies and gentlemen, in case you couldn't realise. Eh. Okay. Oh, God. Go away. Meow. Pa-dow. Pa-dow. Patow! Patow! Patow is the noise of your doom! Phew! Dodge, left, right, zigzag, zigzag! It's the first thing we're taught in war. If you zigzag, things can't- oh, we leveled up, cool. If you zigzag, things can't kill you. That's just science, everybody knows that. Now, what that level up actually was a very interesting opportunity to find out if leveling up changes your damage output. Unfortunately, I didn't think about that before I leveled up, so I don't know. Yeah! I don't know yet. Bloody Nora! This is crazy! Eh. We good? We cleared out the big ass mess of dinosaurs, right? Let's move on. There we go. That's how it's done, isn't it? That's how it's blimmin' done. Do, 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 be, dee, do. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. My screen is so dirty. I got 5 Kilosaurus Venoms. Ooh. We're gonna have to use these items at some point. Just because, you've got like an inventory limit. Survive for 140. Now, this is gonna let us try out our new gun. There we go. This level, this level's awesome. Ah! It's like a flamethrower, it's not a rifle. I really thought it was a rifle. This definitely should have replaced the shot. Oh my god, it's an Ankylosaurus. I think. It's hard to tell. It's dead, whatever it is. What's that over there? What is it? I want it. Come here. It's running away from me. It's something special. Come here, you. Shiny, is it like a gem dinosaur? Like, we've seen ones that are big and gold and they give you extra gold. Maybe this one's gonna give us extra. Come here! Come here! Come here! No, it's gonna get away! It's gonna get away! Yes! There we go. Ah, we got a gem. That is cool. It's not a flamethrower. It's an ice thrower. That's just science. You can't argue with that being science. Tell you what, I wish I had this on the bloody boss last time. Would have made life a little bit easier. That's what dinosaurs sound like. I'm a dinosaur. Dead easy. I love this gun. I love this gun. I'd like a sniper rifle though or something. I'd like something with a little bit of range on it, you know? Hello? Oh god, hello. Just in time. Doopy 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 doo. Doopy doopy dee doo. I think you better cool off. Sorry, I'm still giggling at my own really bad joke. Right, get dino egg. Chance to drop dragon claw. Get dino egg. Where is egg locate? Egg is in sky, seemingly. Egg? Where are you? Oh, egg is there. Why is egg also in sky? Crazy egg. This looks easy. Nothing's trying to kill me yet. If I just run forward, grab the egg. Maybe things aren't going to start on me until I get said egg. Although I can hear something. Get the egg. And then run, run. Oh, I'm way down. Go. Go. Hello? There's a dinosaur there, but I don't feel particularly threatened. Oh, hello. Run! Run! Pump those tiny legs! Oh god in heaven! This gun may be slightly overpowered for this stage of the game. Only slightly. Okay, it's just time to run. Run. Actually, we're very close to leveling up. Yeah, I can't bother. Go! Go! The egg is dying over time! Poor egg. So close to glory. Doopy 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 doopy. Level 6. Again, didn't check the damage. No idea if it actually does anything leveling up. Except let me unlock new things. We know we get stuff at both level 10. Or, alternatively, check out missions actually. Cool. 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 Either level 10 or when we complete this whole zone, we get something for either of those. Hasta la vista. Silly dinosaurs. Wait, I've got a pun, right? It's not a pun. Silly dinosaur. Looks like you've walked into the ice age. Nah. Oh god. Ankylosauruses have learned how to burrow like Diglett. Don't think that's science. I don't think that's science at all. I don't think you do extra damage. I'm still unsure what the point of leveling up is aside from unlocks. I was hoping it made a difference to the stats of your character, but I really don't think it does. Bum bum bobby the bad bam bun shampoo. See, she's just really just hired me to do the theme tune. Could have been cheaper. Alright, one more. We'll get number 5 done. Hunt Kilosaurus. Oh my god. Have we seen a Kilosaurus or is it new? It's always hard to tell. I suspect it's new. Unless the ankle. Well, you're not a Kilosaurus. Well, you can see it at the top. It's a Dilophosaurus, but it's stronger. Because it's purple. That makes it better than other Dilophosauruses. That's science. Don't argue with science. Hello. Alright, buddy. Calm down. Anyone around? Anyone at all? Oh. Oh my god! Right, okay, I am very close to dying. level has jumped up in terms of difficulty. I'm putting that out there right now. Not necessarily in terms of difficulty. Well, yeah, in terms of difficulty, because they are taking a lot more damage than they were a minute ago. Like, they can handle damage. Oh god, oh god! I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die! Want to go after this, want to go after this. Dodge to the left, dodge to the left. Didn't dodge, did not dodge, that is the opposite of dodging. Get ready to move, get ready to move, come on. There it is, there it is! Glory! Glory and happiness! Go, 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 go! Look at my health! How am I alive? That's insane! But I'm still good. It's all good. Phew. Bloody Nora. Thank you. Okay. Oh, cool. Alright, let's go check our skills. Do we level up? Maybe that's where I got a new skill. What's this? I don't want the crossbow anymore. Okay. Let's go check the tavern. Maybe. See if we can get a new... I don't know if we can get new people. What do we need to do? Complete stage 2. What's his ability? Increased defense. I don't know if that's any better, really. Does he look cooler, though? He doesn't have a cool stripe. Stripes are cool. Everyone knows that. Okay, forge. I want to see if we can actually do anything with this myriad of items we have started to collect. These are all gem stuff at the start, we know that. Stage 2. Nope. 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 And this is all white token things. What is the point in items in this game? They don't do anything. Everything requires... I can make... Oh, we can upgrade it. Oh, okay. I did something. I cleared out some items, which is kind of the important thing. Can't quite remember what the camp actually is. Yeah. So how do I... How do I get white tokens? That has to be the main goal. Let's have a look in co-op mode. I'm going to click start and hope that something happens. I don't know what's going to happen. Oh my god, there's humans. How cool is this? Hello? Quex and Plasma Flow. I wonder if they're actually humans. Or the game is lying to me. I hope they're humans. Plasma is getting his ass whooped. This thing is exceptionally difficult. Come here. Tell you what, it can't half take a hit, can it? Jeez, don't come after me. I've been enjoying this, just blasting away without any repercussions. It's been fun. Plasma is somehow still alive. Don't know what Quex is playing at. Whoa! Plasma's stocked himself up with a gun, hasn't he? Why aren't you dead yet? There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, that's co-op mode. Seemingly gold. I'm curious as to what Plasma's using. Oh, he's put it away. No, get your gun back out! I wanted to see your tool. Wait a minute. Right. Okay. Oh, that's how we get white tokens! Cool! I had a feeling that was how. That's why we got into this. I got a scholar, I'm gonna change. I don't wanna be a baby. I'm not a baby, you're a baby. I can't remember how to change it. Oh. How do I change it? Oh, yes. I am a gentleman and a scholar. Right, let's go give it another go. We need 2 white tokens for any piece of gear. So, oh my god. Oh, this is cool. I am suddenly a big fan of this. I'm going to come join you guys. I'm a little scared over here on my own. Godzilla and Santiago. Hunting the great Dilophosaurus. Hi, guys. We friends. Oh my god, look at his gear. Oh my god, you're so fancy. I do no damage. It's good to know. What are you guys doing? You don't seem very helpful. Oh god. Oh, there it is. Hello. I'm nearly dead already. I'm dead already. Wow. Go, Godzilla, go. I believe in you, Godzilla. You can do it, buddy. You can do it. Godzilla's gonna die. Well, that didn't go very well, did it? That doesn't... I don't know... Hi, guys. Aw, everyone's friends. Same enemy, but we're all lower level. I am somewhat curious as to how the game figures out what level you're meant to be doing. Because that was crazy. That was way above anything any of us could handle, clearly. Now this is the same guy, but it's a hopefully a slightly easier version. It's still bloody loud. Oh god. Thankfully, the AI is rubbish half the time. There we go, me and Raptor G. He's a G, we know what's up. We know what we're doing. Oi! Booger off you. Booger off. Yeah! Raptor G, I knew I could count you. With a name like that, never gonna let me down, is he? I won. Yay. By quite a bit. Oh, I didn't get a white thing. We're just going to keep doing this. Just for one more go, at least. Let's hope that we get a white token. With Spider-Man and Santindino. Now, that guy's already got a helmet. That's a good sign, I think. And we've done this mission before, and it was... Wait. We did this mission before. Did we win? I definitely killed a raptor-type T-Rex thing. But we're pretty high... We're not a high-level group, but we're all the same level. Oh! Oh, come on. Bloody nowhere near me. Hear this noise in the background. As the main guy starts to appear. I think he's around now. Yeah, there he is. Super mode. Super raptor mode. Super raptor mode. Spider-Man, no, be careful. Spider-Man, no! Run, Spider-Man, run! Yeah, it says switch to break his shield. Yeah, I feel like it, instead it's gonna get me killed. I'm gonna swap back, because this is crazy. Oh, he actually has a shield on, yeah. But there's so many little raptors that I don't really want to risk it. They've done it anyway, it's fine. Good job, Spider-Man. Good job. Always knew I could count on you. Peter Parker, he knows how to kill a dinosaur or two in his time, I tell you. He knows his stuff. I'm just knocking this battle right now at the park. I'm putting that out there. It's like every game. Bam, bam, bam. Cool. Give me a white token thing. Yes! Right, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go craft some gear, hopefully. Camp. That's a very nice and easy system. I'm kind of happy with that. Okay. How do I... Oh, right, okay. Forge is what we need next. I've got tons of gear, though. Tons of... Right, we can make all this. Can we make any of this? Right, what's the limit? 80... 18. Right. Damage 4%. So that increases my damage by 4% and gives me 4 defense. That increases my crit chance by 2% and gives me 6 defense. That increases my HP by 4% and gives me 8 defense. The Triceratops is a very defensive build. So I guess we have to try and pick... 4... I'm assuming that's a direct comparison. I don't know. I mean, I think in terms of looks, I prefer the Raptor gear. The Raptor gear looks pretty cool. But the idea of proper stacking and defense of being like a bit of a monster is quite fun. And we're still going to have 8, 16, 24 defense compared to 8, 16, 28, 40. It's a lot more defense and a lot more HP. But the Raptor helmet looks so much cooler. We're going to get the Raptor helmet. YOLO. I'll be a glass tank if I have to. Yes, very nice. Very nice. Cool. Right. So, ladies and gentlemen, that is how the co-op system works, I guess. I'm knocking these out of the park. No. Skills. Get skill, bro. Brap, brap. I don't want that skill. Leave me alone. How much does it cost? No. No. I kind of regret getting the Raptor one now. But what we could do is maybe get like the Raptor helmet and then the rest in Triceratops. So we've got a bit of damage boost, but then we've got the armor. We can mix and match a little bit. It's going to be cool. Okay, next episode, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to finish off this 5 out of 10 one down here. Knock out the rest of that. Fight the end world boss thingamajiggy. And then we'll do a little bit more co-op, try to get another piece of gear at the end. I'm really happy that is such an easy system because it makes it a lot easier for me to just kind of hop in at the end and do a little bit. Cool. Thank you very much for joining me. As per usual, I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love. And as always, bye-bye.